Thank you, Anna. Next up, we have finalist number 19.